Today we're making Cowboy butter burgers because butter makes everything better. Am I right? We're gonna start off with the Shack half pound patties from Meat District and grill them to an internal of 140 degrees. I have to go American cheese, don't judge me. And then make the Cowboy butter by combining butter, lemon juice, Dijon thyme, seasoning, garlic, and parsley. Give that a good mix. Spread it onto toasted buns and the hot burger will melt the butter and you will have one amazing bite.